Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here.
I'm not sure who I'd pick as the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE Universe is so excited to see this one play out. He moved, but can he capitalize?
And there's the Uranage.
Landed them.
Just caught flush.
He goes for the quick pin. Only getting one out of that pin.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
Oh, what a boot.
Reversal. What a counter. Reversal.
Can he take advantage?
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What a forearm.
Good job.
Stomp. Shoulders down. And fends off the pinfall.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Coming in hot. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
This match grinded him down a little.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
Way to steer clear.
Falcon arrow.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Butterfly suplex. Priest gets countered. Boom. Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Oh, look at this. Lariat.
Oh, man, inside out.
With punches.
Not.
He thinks he has it.
No, a kick out.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Hoist it up.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Uh-oh, look
Cole
at this.
Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex.
Go behind.
Oh, German suplex! Release! Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh! Ooh, kick right to the gut.
To the gut.
Power bomb!
Oh, not done yet. Oh, what a Samoa drop. Priest has his opponent up. Crucifix powerbomb.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, what a save. That should have been three. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Reigns turns that around.
Kick to the gut.
Boom. DDT. Fisherman suplex. Tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Sling blade!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Russian leg sweep. Dropkick finds the spot.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
And he's able to reverse.
And I think that one busted Roman Reigns open.
He lifted, inverted, spiked. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Uh-oh. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
With the
Jey Uso.
Oh my gosh!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He kicks out with force.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Pin kick right to the gut.
DDT.
Oh, ouch.
Countered it just in time.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
And here we go.
Good God, that's devastating. Look at Jey, his lights are off.
Near fall.
An emphatic kick out from Jey Uso. How in the world did he get the shoulder up?
That taking flight.
Senton connects.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it. Kicks out before one.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Oh, wrestling him down.
Hits the crossface. Tap out.
He breaks it up, and we're still going. Look out.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
And Jey took a solid hit that time.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Measured elbow drop driven down.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
All teed up. This is going to be bad.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Jey showing his instincts.
A counter answered by another counter. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, no, that's a lot of blood now coming from Jey Uso's head.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Does he have him here? Hey, wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
He's
setting up again.
Nobody home.
Oh, my goodness.
Now that is an exclamation point. Takedown. Looking for the crossface.
Looking to apply pressure.
Tap out.
Here are your winners.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.